capital, isn't it? Aren't they trying to scare America?
That's true, John. In fact, my role was one after the incident in helping put security back in place for these once prestigious locations. And the thought is, when we do security planning and try to predict where terrorists will attack, we always think of what are the spots that are indicative of the American way, whether it's the World Trade